Welcome. For an abstractive art event, go to Live Filters and Bilateral Blur. Just turn up the radius. It simplifies. Then go to Live Filters, Minimum Blur. Turn up the radius. There's an abstractive effect. Then go to Live Filters and Maximum Blur and turn up the radius. And you've got another effect. And then you can just play turning these on and off, switch them around, and get all kinds of effects. That's it, and thank you.